Welcome, good evening everyone. Welcome to a night of boxing from the Everton Red Triangle in association with Black Flash Promotions. We have our first fight of the night with Jack McKinley. He's making his debut today against William Warburton, who's had a very experienced opponent. I'm joined here with Alex Dickinson, heavyweight prospect from the Everton Red Triangle himself.
Nice. Started well here, Jack. Some good body shots.
Picking them well, yeah. Very well.
Cool. Nice and relaxed.
Very, very calm. Told by everyone I speak to about Jack McKinley to say he's one of the hardest hitters in this sport. So we're looking for a great show now.
He throws his shots well, Jack. Good body shots. Some punches back from Warburton.
He started strong. He's looking for the stoppage. He wants that first fight stoppage. And he might actually get it.
Don't chase him, doesn't need to chase him.
Just tie him up, just hold him.
Shot, lovely. Body shot.
Great body work.
Warburton's got to be getting out of the way of them. Can't be taking them all night.
I don't know much more of them body shots he'll be able to take, but he's a strong journeyman, Warburton, so we never know.
His body's starting to get red now. Nasty that.
So I see Jack take care of the defence a little bit more. Now this is the pros, lighter gloves, no air guard. So the danger's there. So he just needs to stay calm the way he is and you force that stoppage.
Keep that jab going. Warburton's throwing some back though.
Warburton's body's all red where Jack's been landing them great body shots, so it's definitely making an impact.
Keep the jab out.
Good body shot. Oh, that's a good heavy shot.
Jack took one up a little bit there. Good.
Very calm for a debut. He is very calm.
I'm surprised.
Just like to see the defense, his hands come up a little bit more.
Good body shots, great body shots. In the gym, when we're in the gym, sparring, Jack's always throwing them body shots, great. Very relaxed with his hooks.
He throws them from mad angles, doesn't he? He's very calm all the time. Round two here, Jack McKinley's debutant fight. He's made a great start, loads of body shots landed, nice and calm, nice and relaxed. I'm sat here with Alex. What do you think, Alex?
Yeah, great start for him. Throwing them body shots, fantastic. Needs to get that jab out though, not look for them wide shots all the time.
Yeah, disguise a little bit with the jab, pepper a few shots to the head, and then go back downstairs.
Just needs to be careful with the camera as well. There we go.
See, like that, yeah. He's looking for them body shots, and I think Warburton's onto it now, so he's tucking up tight.
Yeah. Just to push him off and start boxing, try and get a bit long.
It's a nice straight shot to work well.
Good. He's got it.
Just take care of defence on the way out.
There you go, sharp jab, needs to get that jab out sharp. Good.
A little bit of a low shot there. Warburton getting a few seconds to recover. Sure he'll make the most of them. Just to get the pressure to Jack off him.
Warburton's back in, he's ready to go again.
Jack, get back to his boxing now.
Yeah. Keep it long, keep it long. Keep your hands up. Willie's just... Warburton's just looking for that one shot counter.
Back to his jab. Just keep it the jab. Better.
The jab, Jack. He's been more with the jab. Good body shot.
Great body shot. Fair play to Warburton. He hasn't shown much pain from these body shots because they are really sinking in. So Jack doesn't tire himself out looking for these big ones, he sticks to the boxing, concentrates on winning the round more than stopping him.
Warburton got Winston though with the body shots, but the body's saying something different. Body looks like the top of the head when I'm on.
Yeah. Get the fence.
Get your head moving, Jack, don't just stay there.
Got to take care of the fence in the Wales, keep them hands up. He's genuine, can stop people. And making upsets, so he's got to look after himself.
Get that jab up, Jack. Yes, Warburton's just looking for that one shot. Good second round that for Jack. He started off with a good body shot again, but he needs to get back on his boxing a little bit, keep it nice and long. Warburton started off a little bit sharper this one.
He fancies himself a little bit more this round.
Warburton's only been stopped three fights out of 155 losses, which is unbelievable. Yeah.
Very tough kid.
Jack needs to get that jab out.
Picking his head shots a little bit better now, not good just Jay. He's not looking for the body as much now, which is better. Working better for him. Looks like he might actually do more damage this round.
Looks like he's putting a bit more pressure in this round, Jack.
I think he's trying to disguise them body shots by going to the head a little bit more and then hopefully turn it back to the body at the end of the round.
Hope to come back with a couple of good shots there.
That's why he's got to keep his hands up, because these journeymen, they like to make an upset occasionally.
Yeah.
So we don't want that, so he's got to keep them hands up and keep boxing the way he started.
Get that nice jab out, Jack. Throw it. Good body shot, good right hand to the body, Jack.
I've grown up with Jack. We were from the same gym for years and years, and he doesn't half hit hard. I've seen lads from spa, lads in the gym, and he just... He's ate the ribs and stuff like that, and he put them out for a couple of weeks of sparring because he punches so heavy. But Warburton seems to be taking these shots and putting my back stronger.
Jack's putting the pressure on a little bit there, but Warburton's come back with a few as well. Third round's becoming a little bit tasty.
It's like... Slow down a little bit, and I like to see that pressure continue, because Warburton, if you're going to get him out there, you've got to keep the pressure going.
Yeah. He's got that big jab out again, Jack. He's done well with the ticket, Jack, as well.
He's so quite a few, there's a lot in here for him tonight.
Yeah. He's filling up in here. Looks like it's the busiest I've ever seen one of the shows, to be honest with you. Jack needs to keep the hands up.
Needs to watch them low balls though, they are going in. And just stop the time off Warburton again.
Come on, Jack! A little bit lower. Don't think you should take
No, I don't. That wasn't deliberately low, which, no. You know, it's just an accident. Think one more. One more time and maybe you get a point taken off him. I don't think it'll worry. I don't think it'll change the fight too much, but still, you want to win with a clean a clean win, don't you?
Nid yw'r ffordd am wneud gwrs ar y gwrs.
I don't actually think that low blow was too low. I just think, yeah, Warburton being an experienced journeyman will use something like that to give himself a little breather, yeah, to stop the pressure from Jack. So it's not that bad. He's just, he knows what he's doing, this journeyman. Yeah. Going into the last round, this exciting fight for Jack McKinley, who's making his debut tonight. He's had a very, very good start. He's very calm, picking the great shots. Just needs to take care of the defence and he'll get the win that he wanted. I know he's looking for the stoppage, but tough kid like Warburton, he might not get it. So he just needs to take care of the defence and see this fight out. Warburton just come back with a load of big shots there, and that's where Jack wants to tuck up, take them on the gloves, and come back with his own shots.
That little burst from Warburton there might have tired him out. Only 40 seconds into the round.
Oh, big. I think Jack turned his southpaw there and threw a big right hook and landed well.
Last 2 minutes of the round now.
Changing it up this round. Looks like he's going a bit southpaw as well. Try and mix it up. Prove the boxing ability that he's got and will carry into the future.
Switching a little bit here, Jack. Looking nice when he's switching. Can he keep the hands up? Keep punching. Warburton's dangerous. He's dangerous tonight. Good.
He comes back with another flurry of shots. Doesn't really hurt Jack, but doesn't want to be taking too many of them, so hands need to come up. Needs to be reacting to them shots and getting out the way of them.
Slowed the pace down a little bit. Last 1 minute 15 of the rounds. The body shot again.
Warburton complaining it's a bit low, but referee's having none of
it. Bad, I thought.
Trey needs to unleash now, a few shots, rise on the ropes. Last minute, don't think Jack's going to get him out here. He's a tough kid, Warburton, very tough kid. It's going to be a point to win for Jack.
After that first round, I didn't think it would have been going the fourth round. But
no, I didn't myself.
He took them body shots very well, Warburton. Bringing. Warburton's come back with it a little bit now. Jack put it back on him. Good.
Zone.
Last 20 seconds. Put a little bit of pressure on him now, Jack. Good right hand. Warburton throwing back as well.
First fight's go. I think it's been a great fight for Jack. You know, nice and calm, nice and relaxed, picking shots well, and you learn a lot from this.
Yeah, I
look forward to seeing him.
Yeah.